Thank you. ask yourself, what would amazing look like for you? Now, number two, I gotta ask you this real quick. If you know what amazing looks like, then why haven't you gotten here yet? No more excuses. I need you to do me a huge favor. I'm not saying, you know, this person didn't do you wrong, that you didn't get off to the greatest start. Look, I know you got your reasons, but I need you to do me a huge favor. The second question I ask you, I'm asking you, why haven't you gotten there yet? That is a question of personal responsibility. I want you to do me a huge favor. I want you to stop
Thank you. Don't leave. Jesus.